all black and white. I'm the oldest of four children. Being the oldest of family, you have to be a role model and set good examples for your younger siblings. I always wished that I had a sibling, older sibling to look up to for guidance, but me being the oldest, I like having people that look up to me. So one way that I set good examples for my younger siblings was by keeping up my good grades while being involved with many activities. The most influential activities in my life have been dance team, choir, and student government. All of those activities require commitment and time management. And dedication is really important. My mom always taught me from when I was little that you have to be very dedicated, and if you didn't like an activity that you were in, you had to stick it out for the year, and then after that you could just not continue on, but you couldn't quit during the year. So that taught me to be dedicated. And being committed from dance from age 3 has really helped me with other things, such as in high school, if you weren't dedicated, you would be cut from the team. So everyone on the team had to be dedicated, which also goes with teamwork and working together. The team has to come together to accomplish goals, and if you don't work well together, then nothing gets done. So I had to learn to get along with people, even if, like, outside of the team we didn't get along, we had to get along to make the team successful. And that also has to do with leadership. Being a team, the team is only as good as its leader. So dance team at my school was not a priority, and we didn't even have a coach my senior year. So being a senior, the other seniors and I had to step up, and the band director appointed my teammate and I as co-captains of the team while he was hiring a new coach. And that was difficult because we didn't want there to be too much of a power distance between us and the rest of our peers. But we learned how to problem solve without stepping on other people's toes, and we learned to incorporate our peers' ideas with our own and not just tell them what to do. So this also goes along with being a co-planner. That was helpful in becoming a leader because we had to adapt to new situations. I've had a lot of different jobs over the past 4 years, and I think that being a co-planner has helped in all of them because you don't want to waste your time by trying to figure something out, and you definitely don't want to waste the company's time. So being a quick learner and adapting to new situations, I think, can help with any job. And I think that all the qualities can help me in my everyday life, and especially with my education at Walsh and in the future with business. I think that teamwork, dedication, leadership, and being a quick learner can all help me